What's going on, everybody? I'm Dan on Filters on Filtered Reactions. Today I'm checking out Hollywood's Bleeding by Post Malone. And this is the beginning of me going through the entire Hollywood's Bleeding album. And I like when artists do this. Artists, bands, rappers, whatever you want to call them. I like when, if you have a song in the album, named after the album, like Hollywood's Bleeding, I like when it's either first or last. It's always a little odd to me when it's like in the middle. I don't know, it's always bothered me, ever since I was young. It's always bothered me. I was like, well, we're just, if you're naming it after, just have it first or last. That means it means a lot to this album. But anyway, let's get into it. Hollywood's Bleeding, Post Malone, let's do this. Subscribe if you're new. Notification bell.
Hollywood's bleeding, vampires feeding, darkness turns to dust. Everyone's gone, but no one's leaving, nobody left but us. Try to chase a feeling, but we'll never feel it. Riding on our last train home. Dying in our sleep, we're living out a dream. We only make it out alone. I just keep on hoping that you call me. You say you wanna see me, but you can't right now. You never took the time to get to know me. We're scared of losing something.
Man, I really like Post Malone. I don't care what people say. I like Post Malone. I don't give a shit. And I'm a huge battle rap fan, so I love bars. I like angles, schemes, wordplay. I like all that. Like, it's rap to its core. But sometimes I need to get out of that and just listen to something that I can just groove to in any mood at any time of the day. And Post Malone, really, is kind of that. Like, I can listen to Post Malone no matter what my mood is. I can be pissed, I can be happy, it doesn't matter. I can be heartbroken, I can just found the girl of my dreams. It does not matter. Post Malone seems to fit every situation. And let's just be honest, he uses auto-tune, he's admitted it, that's cool. And I have zero problem with that. That's how you're supposed to use autotune. He uses it the way you're supposed to. Like, it tunes his voice. It's not like T-Pain or when Lil Wayne used to do it. No offense to them, of course. They had some songs I liked using autotune. But still, like, it was autotune straight to hell. Future is another one. Again, they've had some stuff I liked. But this is how I think autotune was meant. And Post Malone is the king of it. I don't know if this song's ever going to be this song specifically is going to be a single. I mean, it'll probably be a single, but I'm not sure if it's going to get played like that on the radio, because it doesn't feel like a radio song. But yeah, that was dope. That was a nice way to kick off an album. It kind of, it sets the tone, if you know what I mean. Like, it dims the lights. It sets the tone. And I just love... It was two halves. The first half, the song was almost halfway over. And I was grooving to it. And didn't even realize there was no bass, no hi-hats going on at all. I'm not even sure there's a snare. I don't even think there was a snare. Nothing. It was just Post Malone and a melody in the background. And then when the beat came in, that's when I noticed, oh shit, okay. Yeah, that was good. Nice job. I don't even know who makes his beats, but his beats are always on point. They seem to fit him well. So whoever makes his beats, keep making his beats. You guys go together beautifully. Hollywood's Bleeding. I'm all for it. I'm excited for this album. And that's what a first song... See, that's what I mean. That's why if you have a song in the album that the album's named after, it's nice to have it first or last, because you can really set the tone with it. Hollywood's Bleeding, the song, just made me a lot more excited for the rest of Hollywood's Bleeding, the album. And isn't that what it's supposed to do if you're the first song on an album? Yes, it is. Hit like, hit subscribe. Appreciate all of you guys. And I'm on to the next one. Let's get to it. Let's get to it. If you're still here, then you, yeah, you probably, yeah, you are a real one. Yeah.